oligosaccharides. It is a carbohydrate hydrolysis gives 2 to 10 molecules of 2 to 10 molecules of water. Gives 2 to 10 water molecules. It gives which one? 2 to 10 water molecules. Sorry, 2 to 10 monosaccharides, disaccharide gives 2 molecules of monosaccharides when on hydrolyzed. So cane sugar, sucrose hydrolysis, it gives 1 unit of glucose, another unit of which one? Fructose. Second example is maltose, C12, H22O11. This is commonly known as malt sugar or maltose. On acetic hydrolysis, it gives 2 units of glucose only. What is this? 2 units of which one? Glucose only. So this is about which one? Disaccharides. Second one is trisaccharide. Trisaccharide on hydrolysis, gives 3 molecules of monosaccharides. Hydrolysis gives which one? 3 molecules of which one? Monosaccharides. Example is raffinose. Example is which one? Raffinose. Its molecular formula is C18 H32O16. Trisaccharides on hydrolysis gives 3 molecules of monosaccharides, that is raffinose C18 H32O16 on hydrolysis it gives 1 unit of glucose C6H12O6, 1 unit of fructose, same C6H12O6, and 1 unit of which one? Galactose. 1 unit of which one? Plus galactose C6H12O6. So this is known as what? Raffinose. Tetrasaccharide on hydrolysis gives 4 monomer units or 4 monosaccharides known as tetrasaccharide. Example for tetrasaccharide is stoichiose, molecular formula is C24H42O22. on hydrolysis of stearicos C24 H42 O22 hydrolysis gives 1 unit of glucose, 1 unit of fructose, and 2 molecules of which one? Galactose. 2 molecules of which one? Galactose. So these are the known as what? Oligosaccharides. One is disaccharide, second one is trisaccharide, third one is what? Tetrasaccharides.